Yeah, first you wash the potatoes and then you get the water hot. Then you dice the potatoes and put them all into a pot. Get the water all boiling so all the potatoes are soft. Then you drain all the water and start to smash all the blocks. Then you get lots of butter and maybe milk and some salt. Then you stir the potatoes until they're good enough to eat. It's so easy to clean up and then to make mashed potatoes. That's why I make my own mashed potatoes every week. Mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes and gravy. Mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes and gravy. Catch me at Thanksgiving making mashed potatoes. Catch me at your birthday bringing mashed potatoes. At your grandma's birthday I show up mashed potatoes. Everywhere you go you know I'm bringing mashed potatoes. Catch me at your birthday bringing mashed potatoes. Catch me at my friend's house, I brought mashed potatoes. Lunchtime at school, yeah, I brought mashed potatoes. Everywhere I go you know I got mashed potatoes. Easter, I'm gonna make mashed potatoes. President's Day, I'm making mashed potatoes. When I'm sad, I make mashed potatoes. All the time, I'm making mashed potatoes. Mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes and gravy. Mashed potatoes, mashed potatoes.